Gaming presents. We are back in Dragon Age Inquisition. It's another one of our double platinum playthroughs. We're still in the Hinterlands, if you remember from where we left off last time. We're at the Hafterwoods camp, and we're going shard hunting now. You can see we still have a rift over here and a rift over there. Right, so off we go. As we work our way towards finding these shards, we've already got one of the four in this area. Do we have down there? Are those bears fighting something? Bears are bad news for us. We already know this. Last time we were dealing with all kinds of bear silliness. Let's check the map just to where we want to go. The shard. Either keeping the bear wandering around just so we might get an accidental hit on it and then get in combat with it. Not really looking to do that. Tired of the bears already. So let's head on to see where we can pick up some more of these shards at. The weed probably have plenty enough of that already. Let's see if we can get this other shard over here. Bears, of course. Never stop being a problem. goes. Take everything. More elf root. Which we always need plenty of elf root. Alright, so all the shards are found. We have two more in total. We have a rift up here. Go ahead and make a save. And let's see if we can deal with this rift right here. Oh, nope. I see some red skulls, which means they're too strong for us at this time being. Philandris, we got to get from another area. Rift we need to close. Trying to find something close to over here. Perhaps this one. Travel to that location anyways. And let's see about, oh, I should have triggered our marker. That wasn't too smart. So while we're at it, let's go ahead and do that. What it is we're after. Some iron. Let's snag that. And get on the move here. We still have some areas we need to claim and to find. So we'll get those done as well. And for those, we could have looked in the journal, but right now I'm just trying to work off the map. Creek stone times two. Wow, Something triggered and I don't know what it was. Grab your Drakestone, grab the Drakestone. Build up for crafting supplies. We can take a slightly high road right here, not worry about this. Stupid ram that's running all around. For all these ice crystals that tells us we're in Witchwood. We're getting an explore the cave deal. There's some elf root, let's grab that. Some more elf root, let's grab that. Because can never have too much. More onyx. Go. Got the snake blade dagger. Quest completed. Some more embryum. We need bunches of that stuff. Since we need bunches, we'll grab that one. So let's check out the journal. Hinterlands. That's a war table one. Rifts, rifts, rifts. So let's head to Red Cliff. We've kind of been avoiding that area a little bit. But that's all right. Because if we need to, we can always come back this way, back to the Hinterlands. After we've done more stuff, we probably will need to anyways, because there's some stuff behind some doors we can't open without the Deft Hands perk, which we don't have yet. And although we will be getting it, we won't be getting it soon.
Mages and Templars fighting everywhere. Great job, Blondie.
Make sure we're grabbing all this Imbrium as possible for our crafting.
Should be right up ahead.
Grab some iron and some iron. Talk to this Yehu.
There's been too much fighting between Templars and mages. Take it elsewhere.
We're not with the Templars or the mages. We're agents of the Inquisition.
You could be anyone. You think I don't know what don't open the gates means? If you're from the Inquisition, prove it. Until then, the gates stay closed.
We're not here to cause trouble.
Then you can leave. Easiest way not to cause trouble, isn't it? The gates stay shut until I get orders otherwise. Move along.
Very well. We'll leave.
Andraste protect you, traveler.
Some more trash items.
The village is off limits. There's been too much fighting between Templars and mages. Take it elsewhere.
Alrighty then. Some elf fruit. Do a save. And then let's check the map. And go to the world map. Head back, well, not there yet. We want to go back to Haven. Alright, you can load up any time. Stop off at the vendor here, buy, sell. Apprentice armor. Sold. Like always, head by the inn here, just in case we're getting a new song. And today we are not. Into the chantry, head to the war room.
Thank you for all that you are doing to her.
Should have some stuff done since last time I played. So we'll just take a look for this, see what's done, what's not. This one's available. We'll do it again. Send Josephine again. Mostly because she's a diplomat, so I like sending her a better opportunity to get money. Otherwise, nothing else we can do at this point. Everything else is open, unless we wanted to travel. Which we're not going to do.
Farewell,
I don't think we have anything new to drop off at the tables either. But let's check to be sure. No creature items to remove. You can see it says that.
Greetings. What do the people make of us?
Despite our fame, we're low on steadfast allies. We must aim for more.
Any visiting dignitaries I should watch out for?
Sir Griffith of Denerim, a most distinguished knight of the realm. He's defeated darkspawn, slain demons, chased down abominations. Just don't ask him about it over dinner. He spares no detail.
All back to it. How fruit. Some iron. Some more elf fruit. Not dealing with any of these nugs. Just grab some more iron. Back to the hinterlands. So let's go to this camp. Hold on, let's turn that one on and then let's go here. Tank, rogue, mage. Confirm. For this, the hinterlands to load up again, and then we'll get busy with it. All right, so we need to go talk to Bron. So we can turn in the quest. Or this guy that runs his security here. Bron, that was right.
If those refugees are going to defend themselves, they'll need real defenses. I've got a few ideas.
I've built watchtowers in the areas you recommended.
Nicely done. That'll give both your refugees and our farmers some warning next time trouble pays a visit. I'll speak to the master and have weapons sent to your people at the crossroads.
All right, some more power.
Those watchtowers will keep my farmers and your refugees a lot safer. I've sent supplies to the crossroads. You've held up your end of our bargain, Inquisition. You'll have my whole stable and good hands to go with it.
You sent your stable hands and your horses to the Inquisition. What about you?
Well, you cleaned up the area, and I can't say I'm not tempted. Still, it feels wrong to abandon my land to go play horse master again.
Are you Andrastian? This is a matter of faith. The Maker would want the best to join us.
I've heard some things about you lot. Can't say I'm not interested in what it all means. All right, Inquisition. I'll look to your horses myself. Never let it be said that Redcliffe gave less than the best. Just let me settle matters here and say goodbye to my wife. I'll meet you at Haven.
All right. Another power. Horses for the Inquisition completed. And you can see our influence is growing. We've signed up another agent, which gives us more power again. All right. Mostly it's a bunch of rifts. We do have this one. Let's do this one. We'll save ourselves some traveling by just heading to the next camp. Now we can, excuse me, sorry about that. Whoops. Now we can go to Valdemar. Valdemar, not Valdemar. Get it right, Razz. All right, up we go. Some more embryum. Whoops, come on. Grab the embryum. Grab the other one around the corner here. More blood lotus. Just for the hell of it. And up we go. It was worth grabbing some of that while we're here. Some iron. Some more iron. And we have the key, so we'll open. And in we go to Valdemar. Here we go, we go. Got some new area here. We can get a discoverer. I believe we can get a claim in here as well. And we just got to get into Redcliffe.
What was it for?
Trade, maybe? Your guess is as good as mine.
Boxed in there for a minute. That was not good. Check, do we have any loot in our area? No, they didn't drop any. Drake Stone, another one dies. Drake Stone. Here comes everybody back. Go for some more discoveries, upper terrace. codex entry. Sometimes remember to switch your characters. All right, pitch grenade recipe. Nice. Trading post. Another codex entry. Another codex entry. All right, a darkspawn alpha shield and a vigorous staff. Let's do a save here. Why not? And then let's go ahead and check the inventory. Requires level 12. That's bogus, but that's a nice staff. It heals on hits as well. Look how much more damage it does.
Won't be the last.
We may be too close to the surface for these to count as deep roads, but have I mentioned I hate the deep roads?
And there it goes. There's some more XP for some killings. So we unlocked two new codex openings. That's cool. Everywhere. That was not good. Got spanked around a little bit. Save at that point. All right. Been in there already. So let's try this again.
Darkspawn. These won't be the last.
We may be too close to the surface for these to count as deep roads. But have I mentioned I hate the deep roads?
Hall of the Elders discovered. Lower terrace with some more Drake Stone. Let's go across the rickety bridge. teeth, something else we can turn in for sure. So I think there's three of those areas we need to close. See, there's a quest inside this area. So we'll get into the room. That's one of the two gears we need to find. Darkspawn shield. Mosaic piece. 9 of 12. Find some more in Red Hill when we get there. Dual spike blade. The door, we don't need him to open that one because we've already opened this one. So let's do a save. I'm sure. Quest completed. We got some influence as well. Alright, we leveled up. Level 8.
They've been watching our movement.
Two gears now. Can open the vault with. Whoops. These are hard to kill. We'll just keep pounding on him. We'll get there. Down he goes. Says there's still one more in here. Masterwork heater shield. How my team could just pass right through the rest of the room before we go deeper. Mosaic piece, 10 of 12. We're almost there with all the mosaic pieces. Dwarven banner. It's the door we came in. See any loot on the ground. door out. And let's see what we have in the way of journals to do. Riffs. That must be one of the caves behind Dennard's horse farm. Let's head back to the Hinterlands. Wait for this to load up. We can get busy with it. Fruit. Can't have too much of that stuff. Let me check our map real quick. There's Dennard's farm. Travel to our location here. Okay, we need to rest so that we can fill up most of the potions. Okay. Go to the character. We're level 8. And there we go. right, so let's... Well, everybody else, too. My mistake. Let's get them all done. Everything on him we could want. Let's get some longer sleep duration. And Solace. Let's give him fire as well. Let's do a save. That'll be it for this time, everybody. Oh, Josephine's ready for the war table rewards. All right. You be safe out there. And this one's for Harley.